Crawford will go to the bench again. Rene will try it. Rene going deep for the empty net. It is bouncing! Score! Oh! Pekka what a
oh
shot!
My God.
He has scored a goal!
Unbelievable!
Oh, he's been trying that a couple of times over the last few years.
Oh, my God.
And what a perfect opportunity. And he buries the Blackhawks.
Unbelievable. From behind the net, look at him. Gets it off, takes a look. Up and over, just launches that thing. Their defender's at the far blue line, gets it over. In the back of the net over Kirby Dach. Look at this. This is just a thing of beauty. Floats it all the way over the neutral zone, lands on the other side of the blue line. Look at that. Oh my gosh, that was incredible.
So the Predators put the finishing touches on what will be the first win for John Hines behind the bench. What a way to seal it.
And Rene takes a long elevated shot, bouncing, and he scores! Rene scores into the empty net. Predators with a 5-2 lead. Pekka Rene becomes the second Predators goaltender in team history to score a goal.
How about that?